The dread of night was something I really needed to do. I used acrylic paints and mixed media on large stretch canvas, applying modeling paste to produce texture and depth. Then I painted, shaded, and highlighted all over, bringing life to all my characters.